Thanks to the human skeletal system, you know, our bones and cartilage and ligaments and all those things, we're able to stand up and walk around. A funny little detail that I didn't know was that there are about 300 bones in the body when you're born. But by adulthood, many of those bones have fused together to a total of around 206 bones. Today we're going to draw an adult human body, so there'll be about 206 bones represented in our drawing. Stand up, sit down, and let's get started. You can download a free printable for this drawing. Please follow the link in the description. You can reduce the speed to 0.25 times or 0.5 times from YouTube settings. If you like pencil sketching, please do visit our channel, Art for All Sketching. I'll share the link in the description. Now it's time for coloring. We'll speed up the video. Pause or adjust the speed if needed. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon.